Welcome back, YouTube. This is AB Gaming. We have Destiny 2 Rich Queen DLC part number 3, and we're gonna talk to Fynch. Fynch, what do you want to call him?
Hey, you know, get awkward out of the way first, I always say. This pile of ash and bone used to be my. Actually, don't worry about it. All you need to know, us wandering ghosts gave into the hive believing we'd. Pressure's a hell of a thing. Also, because it's what the traveler must have wanted. Then Hive killed guardians with light, and you think that's the traveler's will, really?
Interesting.
I'll tell you what, I don't buy it. Not anymore. The Witch Queen's up to something. You know, maybe together we get to the bottom of it, huh?
So this must be the hidden.
There's an old Hive temple nearby with Savathun secrets inside. That is all I know. The what and the why? That's your game, yeah? And when you get there, radio me. Private channels only. Oh, almost forgot. The name's Fynch. Honored to meet you. Yeah. For real, real.
Of course. Oh, where we are. Come on, man. Wow. So basically another new vendor. Holy moly, 1388. Yikes. $15.10 for the drill spring.
I still can't believe Savathun has the light. The light is sacred, Guardian. It's what gives you your power. The reason I found you.
Yep.
I will never let the Hive steal that from us.
1370, where am I? 1360. I take that. Delete that. All the weapons you have for me. Really? This is the same one. Nice, 765. Let's see. Go to here. Infusion. That's quite a bit, but I can start it. Yep. A ghost. Shall we begin? Shall we? The ghost. Ultimate added two. Here we go again. It's a warlock, a titan, and a hunter. Hive. That'd be really, really messed up. That's gonna resurrect. Nope, I did not want to do that.
So, Finch, mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know what? What's his name? That old warlock Osiris? Yeah, it's his ghost. Well, what's his ghost?
Sagira?
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her? How she...
backed her into a corner. Clearly, Sabathun found her shell, impersonated Osiris.
I see. It must have been part of her play to steal the light, I mean.
Sure seems that way.
Well, I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I am taking a huge chance trusting you too, you know. I bet you change your tune once you find Sagira.
If we find her, then we can talk trust.
Oh great, yeah, aren't you? Really? Oh, here you go, bud. Oh, that buddy.
Traitorous ghosts serving the hive. Good riddance. They deserve what they get.
Let's see what we have. 78. 79.
To the hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Siding with the hive was a choice. You all made it willingly.
Look, making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know. I am not saying buddying up with the hive was right, and yeah, maybe a lot of us do deserve what's coming, but me, I'm just trying to right my wrongs. That's gotta count for something.
I guess we'll see.
God dang it. Press E. Thank you. on, get there, get there, get there, come on. Well, I am definitely not playing on PC, so this. French runs are work for the game Vanguard. That seems definitely fishy. It could be the Titan one coming through. Oh, weird. I gotta get a scorn. Okay, that's easy to have done. Dang it, coming back. For the swords.
That's the last one. Let's head down.
Oh.
Okay, it's sagira. Oh, Chris. Of course. Are you what? I just wasted all my super for that. You're a lover, dude. I guess it's my super flat. Oh, really, dude? That's... How am I supposed to see through this stuff, dude? I can't see this stuff. Oh, how lovely. I gotta go after those. I gotta go after these things. Woohoo, I went to rank 2, season rank. Woohoo. Hey, thanks for the Porsche, bud. Oh no. No, dude, why? Why are you pinning me against that? I had... God dang it, dude. You'll love it, man. Must be nice. Like, it truly must be nice to, like... Really. Because I can't generate orbs. I got hurt, dude. I really had a hurt. So, like, quite a race. Okay, that hurt a lot. No, don't die. Don't die. I need health. Health and help. No light.
It whispers one. The witness. Remember it. Remember that name.
What?
Did anybody else hear that?
Sounded like Sabathun.
Who's the witness?
No clue. I've never heard that name before.
Hey, that's exciting though, right? A lead!
What's most exciting is that you were telling the truth.
Trust earned, then, huh? Yeah?
Call it cautious optimism for now. Your guidance yielded results. But let's not forget Sabathun remains at large.
Well, hopefully not for long if we have anything to say about it. I just want to expose Sabathun. Yeah, stop whatever game she's playing.
You can be sure we'll hold you to that. In the meantime, what should we do with Sagira?
I'm not sure how we heard that voice from it, but I have a theory. Bring her back to me as soon as you can. And good work. All of you.
Yep. Ooh. Speak with the core and then clay from Mars. Man, that's long. Oh, that's actually been good.
First the relic, then the illusions near Sabathun's fortress, and now Sagira's shell.
Alright, this will be the end of part 3. I know it's somewhat been enjoyable at the same time, and I was jumping pauses on myself. Oh, it's been fun playing basically Destiny 2 again, especially in the Rich Queen DLC. So catch you guys later, YouTube. Bye.